in front, trailing left hind. Good balance on 10 meter circle. Lost suppleness into shoulder in, therefore it didn't progress from circle straight into it and lost impulsion in the shoulder in. Good bend and rhythm in the half pass. Could have made a little better use of corner before M and prepared a little more between C and M. Well prepared into eventually very good halt. Good try and allow a little bit more its length to the neck after the rein back. Good over track and definitely a longer frame. A slight loss of impulsion, a little fragile back into the medium. Accurate transition into the trot. And good activity, lacking a little suppleness on the circle, on the second half of the circle, and not good enough use of the circle and the bend of the circle to go into the shoulder in. Rhythm well maintained, but slight lack of bend at start of half pass. Accurate transition at C. And at the moment, acceptable that you turn and make the turns fairly generous. Make sure the upward transition goes forward and after it try and use the corner more. Jump in the collection, but well maintained in the counter canter, but again it found you out your slight lack of impulsion. Just needs both legs, it became wide behind, just needs both legs before the halt so he doesn't spread the hind leg to help his balance.